time in India. Dasera or Durga Puja is coming, followed by Diwali and so many other festivals. And in rest of the world, Christmas. It's Christmas time, Thanksgiving, Halloween and so many festivals. Hello, this is Bonnie. Welcome to my channel, Bonnie's One Step Ahead. And today is Saturday. So again, I have come up with some health tips. And in this festival time, we all want to look special. We all want to have a glowing skin. Want to get a pink glow on your skin? Want to brighten your face and get rid of these acnes and blemishes? And I have a solution sitting in home itself. You can get a pink blush on your cheeks. And it involves only home ingredients, the ingredients which are already present in your kitchen. And one special ingredient is of course required, which is the main ingredient of this today's tips. Yes, I'm talking about wine facial. This is red wine. Red wine is excellent for skin. It is highly antioxidant. It has anti-inflammatory properties. And it is anti-aging. And you tell me, how much money does it involve if you want to do wine facial at beauty parlor? So why not try doing wine facial at home? Today I'm going to show you all the steps of facial and using all home ingredients. And after that, you can only see the changes in my skin. I'll be doing it and showing it to you. And you just keep on noticing the glow, the change of color my skin gets. Let's start. I'll be requiring only few spoons. And red wine, you know, it is antioxidant. Its anti-aging properties keeps our skin elastic. And even if we have wrinkles in our skin, on regularly using red wine in our beauty regime, that wrinkle will gradually vanish away, giving the skin a young look, elastic look and a pink glow. The first step for wine home facial is cleansing. So for that, we need 1 spoon of red wine. To this, I'll add lemon. You can see lemon juice. Add a little bit of lemon juice. So lemon juice is well known to clean our skin. I have just washed my face, so it has nothing on it, so that I can apply this. So you can see my wine cleansing mixture is ready. So just soak cotton. Can you see the color? And apply it on your face. Leave it till it gets dried. Now I'll wipe my face. Now the second step, that is scrubbing. For that I have taken oats. You can also take rice flour or gram flour or any lentil flour, but I have taken oats. This is readily available in all our kitchen because we all have oats for our breakfast. To this I'll be adding again red wine. Meanwhile, it is getting mixed because the oats need to get soaked in this wine, so I need to give some time. And I have red wine, so let me sip. Beautiful from inside as well as outside. So my scrubbing thing is ready. You can see the oats have absorbed the wine and it has become soft and mushy. And now I'll be applying this on my face. Apply this on your whole face and wait till it gets dried. and while washing your face, just rub your face in circular motion. Vine facial is actually excellent for skin. This is the 5-step facial which I am showing today. You can also do it only one. That is only maybe cleansing or maybe moisturizing. So I'll let this dry and I'll come after washing my face. So meanwhile, this is getting dried up. Please friends, subscribe my channel to get more health tips on every Saturday. And can I expect a like on this video? After it got dried up, I went and washed it. And now I'm going to wipe the rest of the water. And friends, you won't believe, my skin is now feeling so soft. See, I have washed my face, but it's not feeling dry. It's giving an excellent, supple feeling. Even if you can't continue all steps of facial, you can do scrubbing also. This will also help to bring a supple look and a glow in your skin. So now coming to the third step, that is moisturizing. So for that, we require red wine, a main ingredient, aloe vera. Aloe vera doesn't suit for everyone's skin. So for whom it doesn't suit, please do not use this. Instead of aloe vera, you can use honey and any oil, be it olive oil. I'm using almond oil, you can see. So any oil that suits your skin, I'm going to mix this and apply on the skin. So let's see. There goes red wine. I'll add the aloe vera gel. So you can make this mixture, keep it in the refrigerator and use it for 2 to 3 days. I'll apply on the skin. So here goes my mixture. This is an excellent moisturizer, you know. Just apply on your skin and you will feel the difference. Your skin is getting the food, a lovely food, and it becomes happy. Whenever we have some delicious food, we become so happy. Similarly, if we pamper our skin, the skin becomes happy and it starts to glow. So friends, please try this out, not only for festive seasons, but throughout the year. And you will not feel like visiting beauty parlor anymore, because when you are pampering your skin with natural ingredients, it doesn't really require the market cosmetics filled with chemicals. So while the thing is getting absorbed in your skin, give it a gentle massage so that the mixture gets fully absorbed into the skin. Just a gentle massage. It's almost dried up. Can you see the glow in my face, friends? A pinkish glow will come out. And see, I am using it only once now. And if you use this daily, can you imagine the result? So please, friends, write to me in the comment section. Start using this. And how's the result of your skin after 7 days? Please write to me in the comments. Please, this is a request from my side so that I can understand how well my tips are getting affected on you all. So this is a request. You got a chance to sip on red wine. So while your skin is getting nourished, just sip on it. Now coming to the second last step, and that is face pack. So this also I'll be making with red wine. Let's see the ingredients. Red wine, yogurt or curd, whatever, and honey. So let me now mix all this. We all know that yogurt or curd is excellent for skin. To this I'll add honey. Due to cold, the honey has become crystallized. To this, the final thing, red wine. You can make this mixture, keep it in refrigerator and use for 2 to 3 days. So you can see, now I'll give it a mix. The goodness of honey, yogurt and red wine. So I'm going to apply this mixture with cotton on my face. And this is the time after applying which you can't talk. You will get a feeling of tightening of your skin. So this is the time you need to relax. So you can just put on your dim light, close your eyes and relax. Let the skin relax. It has dried up, you can see. And now I'm going to wash it off and come back to you. So I have washed my face. So friends, can you notice any change in my skin? I'm feeling from inside, it has become so soft, so smooth. And do you see a glow? My face has brightened up, right? So now comes the last step, and that is toning up. For toning up, you require rose water and obviously the red wine. Red wine is excellent as a toner. You can make this mixture in good quantity, keep it in a spray bottle and store it in refrigerator. And every time you come from outside or whenever after cleaning your face, you require to apply toner, use this and you see the difference. So I'll now apply this. It gives a perfect soothing feeling. And you see, your face will just give a pink glow. Not only in this COVID situation, but in normal days also, when people don't get real time to visit beauty parlors, do these things at home and you feel the difference. So today, all steps of wine facial is done. So friends, from now onwards, stop visiting beauty parlor for wine facial. And after using this, ask your friends. You don't have to ask also. They'll just see the difference in your complexion. It improves complexion, it tightens the skin. And as you have seen me, don't forget to take a little bit of red wine sip as you do your wine facial. So friends, bye, have a nice day. Let me enjoy my wine now.